Come. We have things to discuss. You seem surprised. I do. Reality is a game. Speak to your friends. For these again, I remind you that
I always wanted to see him.
Yes, yes, I knew that.
Well, that'd just be his
concern.
I thought the battle behind us. I've seen the rival. Cruel time. That is a reason.
Most people dream. Why waste with a blinding light? I'll soon make it. I'm alive. Yes. Yes, I am. And after everything, straight to business with a blinding light. I'll soon wake up. I'm alive.
I imagine that this... I think we can. I've spent my life hiding. It's better to die fighting for what you believe in. I agree with you. We'll adjust to our truth. It's better to die fighting.
Speak the... again. So, the chains bind both planes. We cannot use the light until those chains are destroyed. Go quickly. We have to follow those
people. I grow weary of your game.
chains, Meridia.
Go, warriors of light. These dark chains must be broken.
You cannot stop me, Meridia. This realm will be mine.
You have to keep moving. Place this vortex.
Gabriel and me, we've been through a lot.
The light approaches. It brightens the shadows. It attempts to break the darkness.
But the darkness is strong. Our father, our god, he is the darkness. You shall repel the father's approaches. You will consume the light. You will tear it apart. You will destroy it. He will destroy you.
He wishes us to challenge you, and you alone.
You believe the light can destroy my plane meld? Your prince thinks I would allow this? She is more foolish than I thought.
I live to serve. It will be my pleasure to destroy this one, my lord.
Oh, how sad. You were drafted into a war you could never win. My council shall destroy you. I shall enjoy watching a hero die.
Thank you. This light powers you somehow. Meridia, where are you hiding?
Merely fetching those who would stand against you.
I'm tired of this game. Now you shall die.
Get behind my shield.
Did you think it would be that easy? My minions will tear you apart.
Deal with the crystal. We'll take care of our new guests.
The planar you are mortal. You began to die. The vortex has been destroyed. I designed this place to be familiar and calming to you. Those present when you shattered the light were under my protection. They gather in the room beneath us, saying, "The alien, do you not see him? For the not."
Finally come, it seems. Meridia's shield protected the others. Darien and I were outside the shield, dealing with darkness fills my eyes. As the light erupted around me, someone pushed me closer to Meridia's shield. It was too late to save me, but it did. Then I shall rest well. I want you to have this. A gift from my people to the hero of Nern. To honor you and those who fell beside me in this great battle. Thank you.
How many did we lose today? I don't know. He wasn't here when
we will honor. I'm still. I don't know. As am I.
The hour has arrived, Vistage. The final confrontation with the God of Schemes is at hand. The final.